For 4 years, the historic planet-hunting mission Kepler stared at a group of 150,000 stars located in a region extending 3,000 light-years away from Earth. The data collected by the spacecraft has brought a turning point to the long search for other planets like Earth. Is ours one of countless life-bearing worlds strewn about the galaxy? Or is it a rare Garden of Eden in a barren universe? What are we learning about our place in the cosmos? From the search for Earth-like planets,